Okay, three left. One on the medium, one over here. For fun, I want to make it fight against the BDRM. Oh, shit, I don't know where this guy is. Can't risk that, I've got to go back into cover. But my problem is I'm lacking nades, which is annoying. I want to have a lot of nades. I kind of want to leave him in the BDRM actually, but, guessing the guy up here is going to come around my way probably. I'll have to just sit on this one over here. I want to go for his stuff, but it's not worth it given the damage it probably did to me. Actually not in here, but it's alright. Maybe in a second. I think probably just got enough armor to take down the bead around. Just. Problem is I'm in nade range from that top ridge as well, so it's just awkward whatever happens there. Just gotta get unlucky, I guess. Disappointing. Oh, that was disappointing. What I was hoping was I was hoping the guy would have run over or killed the guy. Sorry, the BDRM guy would have killed the other guy. We could have had like a BDRM fight at the end, but that's very disappointing. That was such an anti-climax. Damn it. I was half tempted to run out in the blue and get that guy's M249, because that would have been M249. Facing down BDRM would have been fun, but they just played that poorly. Anyway, yeah, GG.